one thing you should know about me. My sense of direction is irrefutable. It's a trait that's so innate that it's absolutely indisputable. I always know which way is north, no matter where I go. So I don't understand why I can't find my way through the fucking Metropolitan Museum. I got an email. Dear Deb, we should meet so I can get you back your book. Okay, another email. Dear Deb.
Dear Deb, we should meet somewhere in public so you won't think I'm a crook. At the Met Museum in room 21, there's a landscape by Monet. You can't miss it, so I'll see you there at 12:30 this coming Saturday.
Okay, first of all, who doesn't just say, let's meet at Starbucks? The Met Museum is friggin' immense. And secondly, the Met's the only place in New York City where the traffic patterns don't make sense. Sure, they've got a map. Oh, excuse me, a plan, as they call it. But it isn't worth my spit. You'd be better off following breadcrumbs through this godforsaken museum.
Come on, let's go. We've got a whole museum to visit. We should probably pick up on the pace.
Jason, we are at the Met. The thing that makes it special is it takes a while to wander through the place.
This says to skip this room.
Turn left and zoom to the suits of armor.
This says that x-rays show an entire other portrait on the canvas below. Isn't that weird? How it just disappeared.
Excuse me, is that a Monet?
That's a Manet.
Monet.
Manet.
Yeah.
He wanted to come here. He loves it, I know. Look, he's running ahead like a kid in a toy store, and me, I'm here watching him go. He likes the masters, while I prefer wackier things. So, of course, we wind up in separate wings. I should go find him, not leave him alone. But I don't know, lately, when he's right beside me, I'd rather be off on my own. I mean, maybe I'm crazy, I think he'll be fine if he goes his own way, and I just go mine.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Gallery 21.
I think this is Gallery K.
K?
K.
Ah!
So much for Saturday at the Met. I thought I'd find her here in search of modern art, and yet I'm unimpressed by Klimt and Dolly. It takes a sharper eye to paint things like they're supposed to be. Give me a portrait where a face is a face. Don't give me theories about negative space. Why would I care about what isn't there? Except for where what isn't there is clear. I wish she'd look at this painting.
Look at this painting.
Describe what she sees.
How it swallows you up like
is she
a storm.
Moved by that column.
Those orangey yellow.
Or maybe those trees.
Still keeping you warm.
Would she tell me she hates
how
it?
Everything shimmers.
Or say
red
something
more.
Would it change
away
our perspective from the moment before?
Why did we come here? I'll never know. It's like the colors in this painting might get lost if he came in to say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Ready to go?
Oh, ready. Let's go.
That stupid email. Dear Deb, I don't think I'm gonna ever find my book. I've been wandering around for an hour, well, 20 minutes, and I think this was a trick. I've been duped into spending my afternoon in this awful, crowded, stupid, ugly, horrible museum.
You must be Deb.